Good evening. Three teenage boys on their way home from school have been hit by a car at a pedestrian crossing on the Pacific Highway at Crow's Nest on Sydney's Lower North Shore this afternoon. The driver of the vehicle did not stop, and a man has since been arrested.
A schoolboy in a neck brace is delicately stretchered to an ambulance. Another is holding his school bag while he's treated by paramedics as police get to work.
I just called 000 and everyone just started like helping them, asking them, are you okay? He was saying, I can't feel my legs, I can't feel my legs.
On the Pacific Highway at Crow's Nest, a stream of ambulances replaced traffic on the afternoon commute.
I heard a bit of a bang and then there was lots of beeping.
Witnesses have told Nine News the boys were crossing the busy intersection near Falcon Street just after the school bell when a car ran a red light in what appears to be an alleged hit and run.
The three kids started to walk across and car just came straight through, must have been on a red light because we had the green pedestrian light, and hit them and just kept going.
One of the teenagers knocked unconscious and has a broken leg, the other's injuries less serious.
I saw three teenagers lying in the middle of the road, injured. One was pretty bad. And there was a woman trying to help. She was in the middle of the road as well.
The kids are just crossing the lane and then the car, the crash, the kids, they hit the kids.
It was just absolutely crazy.
Lizzie Pearl, Nine News.
All right, let's go live to Elizabeth Bryan, who's at Chatswood Police Station for us tonight. Lizzie, what's the latest from police?
Pete, police arrested a man at Lane Cove at around 4 o'clock this afternoon, roughly half an hour after these boys were hit at the Crow's Nest intersection. He is right now answering questions here at Chatswood Police Station about exactly what happened. As we just heard, plenty of witnesses to this awful incident this afternoon, and officers are appealing for anyone who has CCTV or dash cam to come forward. Right now, two southbound lanes of the Pacific Highway remain closed, so there's still plenty of traffic disruptions as we go to air tonight, Pete.
Lizzie, thank you.